excited because I'm going to the High School of Performing Arts. I mean, I was just dying to become a serious actress. Anyway, it's the first day of acting class and the teacher, Mr. Rutherford, puts us all up on stage and he says, "All right, you're on a bobsled and it's snowing out and it's cold. Okay, go." What did you feel? And I said, "Nothing. I'm feeling nothing." And he says, "Nothing could get a girl transferred." They all felt something, and I felt nothing, except the feeling that this whole thing was absurd. But I said to myself, "Hey, it's only the first week. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan or Roswell." Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. TR, he would say, "Very good, except for Rodman. Try Rodman all alone." So I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Went to church, praying Santa Maria, "Send me guidance, send me guidance," on my knees. Went to church, praying Santa Maria, "Help me feel it, help me feel it, please." And a voice from down at the bottom of my soul went up to the top of my head. Cause I felt nothing.